Have you ever wanted to reproduce a formula with different parameters quickly? Well, let me tell you're in luck. Because in this short video tutorial, I will show you how to do just that with the use of VBA in Excel. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.